Welcome back, Upstreamers. Today we're going to be looking how to recover a web wallet on Eternl if you have, you know, cleared your cookies or you've got a new computer, something like that, and you need to get your wallet back. So let's dive in. Right, so first, obviously you got any wallets you currently got down the left-hand side. We need to go to add wallet. And then you got this one here, restore wallet. Now you need to pick what type of wallet you're going to restore. It is normally going to be a 24 word passphrase. So just check what your passphrase is, count the amount of words and then select which one. But generally if it's Eternl, it's going to be 24 words. Click next. Now you need to enter your recovery phrase. So this was why it's really important to write it down. So basically you just want to go through this process and fill out all the different words in the recovery phrase. So give me a second, I'll come back and this will all be done. Okay, so that's all the words filled out. And before you even try it, I have changed a few of these words so you won't be able to use this recovery password to get into our wallet. Sorry about that. To be fair, it's only got about 12 radar in it anyway. Okay, so we wanna click continue. And now you can actually rename your wallet if you want. It doesn't really matter too much. I'm gonna keep it the same as the original name of the wallet. So I'm gonna call it the Salmon Wallet. And again, you need to put in your spending password. Once that's filled out, just click save. On the next page, you can set the number of accounts. So we talked about this when we were setting up the wallet. Basically, on Eternl, you can have up to 24 accounts per wallet. That means you can stake your ADA to 24 different pools just from one wallet. But we're just gonna keep it at one account for now. And that's it, we are done. You can see we've got 10 ADA in here and we've got 1.2 locked up. We're currently delegating with Upstream, but the wallet is back, the wallet is working, all is good. I hope you found that helpful. If you did, make sure you do us a favor, give us a little thumbs up on this video, and you wanna lightly tickle that subscribe button so you can get more weekly Cardano helpful content. See you later.